federal authorities have taken over the case involving a former teacher on Kauai accused of sexually assaulting his student. Victor Aguilar was arrested on 2 counts of sexual exploitation of a child for the purpose of producing child pornography. Authorities say they found sexually explicit videos and pictures of the student on his work-issued laptop. They also say Aguilar had photos of current and former students that were taken off social media websites. The DOE is working to get in touch with those individuals. Since 1995, Aguilar worked at Waimea High School as an athletics coach and JROTC instructor until his resignation in February.